Bigfin squid are a family of deep-sea cephalopods. There are scattered records of different species of bigfin squid throughout the world's oceans. They are found in at least temperate and tropical latitudes. The deep ocean has extreme pressures and cold temperatures. Because of their extreme habitat, almost nothing is known about the biology of bigfin squid. The little that is known of their biology comes from captured immature specimens. The captured specimens are normally juveniles, or paralarvae, that have yet to fully develop their long arms. Several videos have been taken of adult species. Adults tend to inhabit the deep ocean, fairly close to the sea floor. Their fins are very large and heart-shaped. The thicker regions of their arms and tentacles are often held at right angles to their body, while the long, slender portions of their arms and tentacles are often parallel to their body. The few species that have been described exhibit small differences. The species Magnapinna pacifica is described as having very long arms and tentacles. Their long arm tips have microscopic suckers. Their arms dangle from an elbow-like junction. These suckers are assumed to stick to any zooplankton that bumps into them. They swim by flapping their fins as their long arms and tentacles trail behind their body. Their mantle grows to about 12 inches, and their whole body may reach 23 feet long. The species Magnapinna atlantica has thinner tentacles than Magnapinna pacifica. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.